Luke 22, 41 through 44. And he was withdrawn from them about a stone's cast, and kneeled down and prayed, saying, Father, if thou be willing, remove this cup from me. Nevertheless, not my will, but thine be done. And there appeared an angel unto him in heaven, strengthening him, and being in agony, he prayed more earnestly,